All right, guys, this is our ghost hunt. We only get the ghost hunt for 5 minutes, so I hope you guys enjoy the video. So here we go. We got a ghost detector on us, guys. Guys, don't forget to enjoy this video. Don't forget to like it and subscribe. So, we're not all this at home because we're professionals. So, y'all already know me. I like to go hunt. So, yeah.
Ooh,
went off
a little bit.
Yeah, it went off. Going off, guys.
Not even. I stepped
me
back a little bit, so I think
it's going off. I think anybody in this house that I know of. Like any demons or anybody in this house.
Any spirits.
Any spirits.
If there's any spirits in this house, make it go to yellow.
If anybody upstairs making something, footstepping up, something.
Make a scratch like you did earlier.
Oh, you had a scratch earlier. It wasn't on this video. It was, well, actually it was on the video. He recorded it.
You just make a scratch, a light knock, or something.
Like a scratch like you did earlier. Walk past me, run past me, whatever you like you did earlier. Guys, I heard something walk past me or something because I felt the wind on me. Make a light knock and you do that again. Make a light knock.
The thumb and piece.
Yeah. Is anybody upstairs making a packing noise? Can you do that for us?
And just so you know, there's no energy in this house.
there's another one. Anybody in upstairs, can you make a paper noise for us?
Is there something upstairs? Could be anybody in the spirit? Like, your spirit, just make a knock, a scratch, anything. Just come from here. Maybe there's some air go past us if you hear.
Anybody upstairs make a gust of wind faster like you did earlier.
We'll be right back.
There has to be something upstairs. I know they. Something upstairs, guys. I know that. I got my wife with me, guys, so. You know. Anybody in here that I know of? Like a scratch noise on the ceiling or something, like a knocking noise or something.
Please. We're not here to harm you. We're just coming.
Is there anybody upstairs that I know of? Like a paper noise for me. Anybody up there make it green light again flash.
We was getting a lot of energy earlier. We shouldn't be getting more now because it's dark. Turn the light on,
anybody up there?
They just want to know that you're here. I saw an orb. No, it's fine. It's just a good spirit. When you see an orb, that means there's a good spirit.
Okay.
So that means there's a good spirit that should be safe. But I saw an orb. That's pretty cool. It's hard to see with human eyes. No one can see this room. So that means that's a good spirit.
Yeah. I think anybody up there make a paper noise. Anybody upstairs, make it,
Scratch them off,
yeah, make it turn green, or orange, or yellow, or red, and orange. just me sitting on top of the board. Cause I think anybody up there make his thing turn red.
Scary, bro. This is scary.
You want to stay scary?
Yeah, you're right up there, but I'm looking scared.
Yeah.
Did it go red?
Yeah, you get flat. That's a knocking noise on this board. Buddy up there.
What was that?
You hear?
I don't know. Flat one. We didn't hear you at all. We didn't. Hunter didn't hear you. Can you do it one more time?
That's a loud one. I see the quarter right behind the
tree.
You might be behind the truck. You want to walk past you, I don't know.
I don't know why I
heard footsteps. Make a footstep for
us.
I think it's going to be it for the day, I don't
know.
Is there anybody in here that I know of? Body in this house. Make a thing turn red. Just that thing. See, all the wiring and stuff took out.
Yeah, because I built them in.
What did you see?
You didn't see the white face? Did you not see it?
No.
It was very pale. I didn't see no eyes. I saw one eye. It's like the thing that we saw last night.
I don't know.
Oh yeah, that's a black cat.
That's
not good.
Yeah. Black cat hangs out everywhere all the time.
And we just saw
guys.
Huh?